a dream of a strong India where every child gets a high quality education, every young person can go to university to realize their dream and study a course of their choice. And so many of us have spent a large part of our lives making that happen. Because all of us believe in our country, and all of us believe that India must be a nation which will be respected for our knowledge. India must lead the world in knowledge creation, and India should lead the world in making the world a better place, just as Nalanda, long time ago, led the world in creating knowledge and bringing peace and prosperity to the world.
Founder, Kalinga Institute of Industrial Technology, KIIT.
The FICCI Personality of the Year Award goes to Dr. Achyuta Samant, founder, Kalinga Institute of Industrial Technology, KIIT. Dr. Achyuta Samant is a successful entrepreneur in the country who provides free education and healthcare to thousands of underprivileged children with huge contributions in the field of education, health, art, culture, literature, rural development, social service, and spiritualism. One of the most important feathers to his achievements is the establishment of Kalinga Institute of Social Sciences, KISS, Bhubaneswar, the fully free and fully residential tribal institute, which now has become the largest residential tribal institute in the world and is home for 37,000 tribal children. Dr. Samant has also converted the remote village Kalarabad, Cuttack, into a smart village, and the entire Manpur Panchayat into a model panchayat with his hard work. FICCI deeply appreciates his contributions to the society, particularly to the youth, by developing a self-sustainable and scalable 21st century model of education. FICCI takes immense pleasure in conferring the Personality of the Year Award 2019 to him.
And this country definitely needs such unsung heroes, and we heard his views in the last session.